अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पेज नंबर 25। स्टूडेंट्स, पेज नंबर 25 इज़ अबाउट एच सी एफ डिवीजन मेथड। हियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ पेयर्स एंड देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द हाइएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर ऑफ द पेयर्स। नंबर वन इज 12 एंड 20। स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्राइम फैक्टर्स ऑफ 12 and the prime factors of 12 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 and the prime factors of 20 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5. Then we have to find the common factors. 2 and 2 are the common factors and their product is equal to HCF. 2 2s are 4, 4 is the highest common factor of 12 and 20. Number 2 is 36 and 24. The prime factors of 36 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, sorry, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3, and the prime factors of 24 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Now the prime factors are written, then we have to find the common factors. 2, 2 and 3 are the common factors of 36 and 24. Their product is equal to HCF. 2 2s are 4 and 4 3s are 12. 12 is the highest common factor. Number 3 is 14 and 35. Students, the prime factors of 14 are 2 multiplied by 7 and the prime factors of 35 are 5 multiplied by 7. The HCF is 7 because 7 is only 1 common factor of 35 and 14. Number 4 is 45 and 21. The prime factors of 15. The prime factors of 15 are 3 multiplied by 5 and the prime factors of 21 are 3 multiplied by 7. 3 is only 1 common factor of 15 and 21. So 3 is the highest common factor of 15 and 21. Now students, question number B and part number 1. Again we have to find the prime factors and then we have to find the common factors and their product is equal to HCF. Number 1, 30 and 12. The prime factors of 30 are 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 and the prime factors of 12 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Students, here 2 and 3 are the common factors. 2 3 is 6, 6 is the HCF of 30 and 12. Number 2 is 16 and 48. The prime factors of 16 and prime factors of 48 are here. Now students, we have to find the common factors. 2, 2, 2 and 2 are the common factors. 4 times 2 is written here, then the multiplication is 16. 16 is the HCF of 16 and 48. Number 3 is 18 and 56. The prime factors of 18 are 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. And the prime factors of 56 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 7. Only 2 is the common factor of 18 and 56. So 2 is the HCF. The last one is 22 and 132. The prime factors of 22 are 2 multiplied by 11 and the prime factors of 132 are 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 11. 2 and 11 are the common factors. 2 multiplied by 11 is equal to 22. 22 is the HCF of 22 and 132. Okay students, today's lecture is complete. Allah Hafiz.